And inside the locker room, the subtly surging Desert Dogs are basking in a three-game point streak. A wave of confidence, if you will, in capturing five of a possible 6 points. Tonight, they look to keep it rolling against the Anaheim Ducks.
Getzlaff, you shut down Perry, you got a real good chance. Not the case anymore with this second unit.
And a shot taken that time is blocked in front. Rebound, oh, what a glove save, Louis Domingue. Early on here, and he hears the lose from the crowd here at Gila River Arena. Now this one thrown to the front, a chance, and what a save by Bernier, and a rebound ends up in behind the net.
Two opportunities for Perlini. That's who you want shooting that puck. More offensive zone time, good board battles.
Getzlaff with it, tried to send it across, he does, and a shot! And did that go in? We play on, Getzlaff thought it went in.
Well, I think Perry's giving it to the referee that he thought that went in. Lindholm with the shot, and it was a rocket.
Oh yeah,
that counts. Look at the traffic though in front. You got Perry, you got Stone, and you got Domingue with no idea where that puck is.
Big turn by Dvorak, back out high, Stone again, he hit the pipe!
Dvorak, all over it here early in this first period. There's the shot by Stone, look at the traffic in front by Perlini. Kid's doing it all right now.
Across Verbata, trying to take a shot, he fanned on it to the front, Hansel, trying to go forehand, and it's underneath Bernier, and he'll get a whistle.
Well, a little bit of a broken play. Radim Verbata ends up fanning on this shot, but eventually he throws a backhand pass right onto the tape of Hansel in front, who just can't put it in the back of the net.
Big hit that time of the corner, Lawson Crouse. Here come the Ducks. In over the line, Richie dropped it to the front, a shot, and Kasha hit the outside of the net. And the outlets to center for Ekman Larson. Back it over the line, Jamie McGinn drops it. Verbata cuts to the front, and a backhand is stopped by Bernier. Ekman Larson's all over Cogliano. Somehow it pops out high for Bieksa. To Hampus Lindholm to the front on the redirect, stop by Domingue. Kessler back out high. Lottman shoots and a stop and a rebound. Oh, sent over the top by Kessler.
Louis Domingue had no idea where that rebound went.
Perlini is really taking advantage right now, and we talk a lot about how confidence plays a huge role as this one is sent in by Raquel and stopped that time by Domingue.
That's a big save by Louis Domingue.
I think they've had a tough first half.
Well, there
six
he goes.
In the Atlantic. Here's a chance the other way. Perlini got it on and a stop pad save that time by Bernier.
How about that play by Perlini? Sneaky fast. Very deceiving how fast he actually is. And that was a whole lot of nothing that turned into something. He got that puck somehow on his forehand and almost slipped it past Bernier.
And Kasha for Anaheim will send all the way back in, and a loose puck, and it goes in.
This is the craziest goal you're going to see. I have never seen a puck come off the end boards like this, and neither have the Coyotes. All the times they practiced in this building, I've never seen it. That is a bounce for Richie for his 10th of the season.
Perlini looking around, he's got a little bit of room. He's gonna go across, Verbata shoots, stop that time, Hansel on the rebound, Bernier getting a piece of it.
I think anyone here at Gila River is arguing that.
Stone with a shot, it's in, and another save by Bernier.
Michael Stone just throws a nice little wrister at the net, and there's the traffic in front.
Payback from earlier. Now this one bounces right up high. That almost went in off BX's stick. And now Dolphin and Juris is going to strip it away. Josh Juris turns the other way to the front. A chance up high. Rebound in front. Oh, and Ekman Larson can't finish it.
Oh, a couple missed opportunities.
Gets it to center. In over the line. Duclair trying to get around. Duclair right to the front. Oh, what a move. Oh, and Hansel was there, and he can't put it past Bernier.
What a move by Anthony Duclair.
And icing is waved off as Kessler that time plays it around. Martin Hansel lost it, and a shot into the empty net, and Kessler ices it for the Anaheim Ducks.
Well, that's a frustrated Dave Tippett as Kessler puts the nail in the coffin on that one.
From Gila River Arena, the point streak at three is over. Jonathan Bernier with his first shutout of the season, his first since March of last season, when he shut out the Detroit Red Wings and the Coyotes, their first home shutout against this season. They have been shut out on home ice since March 19th of last season against the Tampa Bay Lightning, Tyson.
Well, I think lack of desperation, not executing enough around Bernier, who looked like a number one goaltender here tonight for the Anaheim Ducks. I think that was the story tonight for the Coyotes. When you're playing in a back-to-back situation, you get opportunities, Matt, on the power play. You have to capitalize on those, and the Coyotes didn't.